every musician has a story, you know, and every piano has a story too. Like back when the Western powers were at their height, maybe up into the 1920s, there were pianos everywhere and they were all in good condition and there was plenty of work for tuners. And man, everybody played songs just like all my uncles, you know, like remember Uncle Seymour? He knew every song, right? And he'd play it for you on the piano. So, you know, now, you know, and I know, of course, they took good care of the piano during the colonial period and, you know, all the music for the colonial period where they had those virtuosos who were a separate class. And, but for us savages who want to make music, you know, it's, this is the new landscape of the piano today, you know, and, so let's do a few things on it.